My name is Kyle Hibbert, and I'm a lead developer at MC Systems in the Software Development Services Division. I've been at MC Systems for 3 years. I started in the internship program in the summer of 2015. I was recruited through MC Systems through my department at UWIC. They sent out an email looking for new graduate programmers to enter the MC Systems internship program. So I sent in my resume and a short interview after that. I entered the program in 2015. My role as an intern at MC Systems was to ramp up on the practices of a mature software developer as quickly as I can, so that I could start to contribute to the projects that we have in-house. MC Systems focuses on quality, not just does it work. Quality is a very important thing. Because of such an important factor in our software development, they make sure that each intern is equipped with the skills and knowledge in order to contribute quality to the projects that we work on. Moving from the internship to becoming a member of staff, there are a series of assessments that were done during the internship to assess if you have gained the lessons that you should have during the 2 to 3 month period. I didn't really have that much honeymoon period. I was instantly thrown into decades old solutions and tasked with fixing and developing new features for them. So it was very hands-on from the get-go. From the first week, you're working on real production code, viewing real issues and problems and developing real solutions. From a new recruit working on new features and solutions, developing my skills over the years to building completely new solutions and leading my own team, it's been really fulfilling over the years. To see the growth year after year, I'm always have the opportunity to learn new things and to build these new techniques and technologies into the solutions that push. So some of the exciting projects that I've worked on at MC Systems has been the JN Money Transfer website. JN Money Transfer website is one of the first to market solutions that allows you to send remittances online. Another one that I'm pretty proud of is the BizPay Central Refresh. BizPay Central is the first online processing platform for payroll in Jamaica. And what we've done is revamped it completely. So it's a fresh new experience for our modern user. We've also launched a new application called BizPay Cash. Now BizPay Cash is the first of its kind that allows you to administer loans using the payroll information so that employees are able to request and receive salary advances and loans in as little as 5 minutes. What makes MC Systems the best place to work is the people and the ideas they bring. It's being able to collaborate with really smart people and work on ideas and bring them to life. It's a place where, surrounded by all those people and all those ideas and all that skill, you'll be able to grow, create new things out of nothing, have fun and learn things that have bleeding edge. It is truly an experience that I don't think you can get anywhere else.